दोस्तों, मैं जब यहां आ रहा था तो मैं रास्ते में सोच रहा था, आई हैव बीन रिमेंबरिंग बिफोर कोविड, बिफोर लॉकडाउन, आई वॉज हियर, आई वॉज इन केरला टू अटेंड ऑल इंडिया स्टूडेंट फेडरेशन स्टेट कॉन्फ्रेंस. ऑलमोस्ट आफ्टर टू ईयर्स I am in a position to visit this great land. So one thing came in my mind. There was COVID. Now election is taking place. COVID has gone. So I think there is no need for mask for microphone. Why I am saying this? The people of Kerala and the government of Kerala, LDF government, has fought against COVID and they have proved themselves why we need public health, why we need public education, why we need welfare state, why we need pro-people government. When there is a discussion was going on, which kind of state model is good for the people, there was too much advocacy for the free market, open market, and people have been supporting that government should not take care about the public health, public education, transport. Why? Because there was a conspiracy going on that we don't need government school, government hospitals, government roads, government bus, government transport. Because there was a logic, there was an understanding created by corporate looters that government employee don't work. Now pandemic came and world has realized we need universal public health policy. Corona was not started in Kerala, but the first case was from Kerala in India. And we have witnessed the situation of disease, the pandemic. Lack of health facility, lack of government hospitals, lack of political will, we have seen our country has suffered a lot. But this is the time, once again, Kerala has proved that we were better, we are better, and we will be the best. When I was reading about the history of Kerala, Kerala is the place where first elected democratic government took place in 1957. Why I am mentioning this? Coming weeks are very important for us. There will be Good Friday, there will be Easter, then there will be Vishu. You know about the Good Friday. Great Christ has sacrificed for truth, for peace, for harmony, for justice. If we are remembering, we are having fast on Good Friday, we have to keep one thing in our mind. Our society is again going to face multiple kind of devil forces. Who are the devils? Lies is the devil. And you know, our great Prime Minister visited Bangladesh and he said he took part in Satyagraha for the freedom of Bangladesh and he got prison. Do you believe? Because Indian government was supporting for the freedom of Bangladesh. So one question came in my mind. प्रधानमंत्री लर किसकी तरफ से रहे थे? कि उनको भारत में जेल में डाला गया. सो आई एम सेइंग एंड पब्लिकली आई एम सेइंग इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन पॉलिटिक्स करंट प्राइम मिनिस्टर इज द बिगेस्ट लायर. आई एम टेलिंग यू इफ वी आर रिमेंबरिंग क्राइस्ट ही सेक्रीफाइज फॉर ट्रूथ एंड आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट जस्टिस. What is happening in our country? If you have money, you can access health facilities. If you have money, you can access education. If you have money, you can access transport. But this is not the country of few people. This is the country of everyone, those who are living in this geographical area, whether they are going into temple, whether they are going into the church, where they are going to the mosque or gurudwara, all are the citizen of this country, and we are here to protect the idea of citizenship here. That's why I am here. And if I am here, I want to clear one thing. Ek baat main aap tamam logon ko kehna chahta hoon. Aksar yah baat kahi jati hai कि हम लोग धर्म के खिलाफ हैं, कि हम लोग रिलीजन के खिलाफ हैं. यह सच नहीं है. वी आर नॉट अगेंस्ट टेम्पल, वी आर नॉट अगेंस्ट चर्च, वी आर नॉट अगेंस्ट मॉस्क, वी आर नॉट अगेंस्ट गुरुद्वारा, बट वी आर फॉर स्कूल. We are for college, we are for hospital, we are for road, we are for transport, we are for development, we are for justice, and we are for equality. Why there is propaganda against us? This propaganda against us, because there is one famous English phrase, कि जब कोई हमसे पूछता है कि मुझे रोटी क्यों नहीं मिल रही है, तो मैं अगर ये कहूं कि ये तुम्हारे भाग्य का दोष है, इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ योर इट इज अनफॉर्चुनेट फॉर यू दैट यू आर नॉट गेटिंग ब्रेड. अगर मैं उसको कारण बता दूं, इफ आई एम इन अ पोजिशन टू एक्सप्लेन हिम द रीजन, देन दे कॉल अस कम्युनिस्ट. वी आर नॉट अगेंस्ट रिलीजन, बट वी हैव रीजन टू थिंक. We have rationality, and our rationality says if we are paying our taxes to the government, it is the responsibility of government to build hospitals, to build schools, to build roads. And I would like to congratulate Comrade K. Rajan that he has made it possible that International Park is going to take place in Thrissur. Now other parties are also saying ki we will increase the amount of pension. My question is, you were in power, you were in government, why you didn't give pension to the people? Although I am very happy, still in Kerala at least people are fighting. And the camp is anti-BJP. And that's why Kerala is special. Kerala is unique. One journalist asked me, why do you think that LDF government will repeat? I said, because the people of Kerala has realized when the world is going into the right direction, we will keep going left. We will keep going left, and I am telling you, I am confident. I don't know, you will prove me right or wrong, but I have feeling that history will repeat itself. Once Comrade Achyut Menon was given two chances by the people of Kerala to be the chief minister. Now I am telling you, Comrade Pinarayi Vijayan will be the second time Chief Minister of Kerala. Why I am saying this? कि जब humanity crisis में होती है, तब उसके स्किल की असल टेस्ट होता है। हिंदी में एक पोयम है, वह पथ क्या पथिक कुशलता क्या, जिस पथ में बिखरे शूल ना हो। जब राहों में कांटे नहीं होते हैं तब राहगीर का स्किल का पता नहीं चलता है। वह पथ क्या पथिक कुशलता क्या, जिस पथ में बिखरे शूल ना हो। नाविक की धैर्य परीक्षा क्या, जब धाराएं प्रतिकूल ना हो। जब दुनिया पेंडेमिक में थी तब दुनिया को पता चला कि केरला का हेल्थ सिस्टम क्यों अच्छा है, केरला का एजुकेशन सिस्टम क्यों अच्छा है। इसीलिए मैं आप लोगों से अपील करने के लिए आया हूं। इट इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड सिग्निफिकेंट टाइम एंड केरला इज अ प्लेस लाइक रेज ऑफ होप। विशु में आप लोग लाइट को, लाइट के फेस्टिवल को मनाते हैं, आप लाइट जलाते हैं। यू बर्न लाइट टू डिफीट डार्कनेस एंड आई एम टेलिंग यू केरला इटसेल्फ हैज टू प्ले एज अ लैंप ऑफ लाइट टू डिफीट ऑफ डार्कनेस एंड आई होप दैट वी विल विन। एंड वी हैव टू काइंड ऑफ चैलेंजेस। वन, देर इज अ कॉरपोरेट लूटिंग इज टेकिंग प्लेस एवरीवेयर। सम पीपल, दोज हु आर क्लोज टू गवर्नमेंट, दे आर लूटिंग पब्लिक सेक्टर, पब्लिक मनी। अनफॉर्चुनेटली द इंपॉर्टेंट सेक्टर्स ऑफ आर कंट्री, इंपॉर्टेंट इंस्टीट्यूशंस आर ओन सेल। सो केरला हैज टू प्रूव अगेन that Kerala model is still better than Gujarat model. This is the challenge. And I am not saying about one party. I am talking about two different kind of politics. In upcoming election, when you will go and cast vote on 6th April, this is not against one party. This is not against one alliance. This is against that political ideology which is based on hierarchy, which is based on corporate looting, which is based on communal politics. And I have a faith, I have a belief that people of Kerala, they themselves has proven to Modi, and once again they have to prove Pomone Modi. We will win, we will fight. Shukriya, Inqilab Jindabad.